finish the smash, she'll do a front flip right into a split jump.
And this is the final performance for Boginskaya in these Olympics, in any Olympic Games. The swan song for the Swan of Belarus.
There's her two laps, a slight wobble on the landing.
So she left out that split jump at the beginning then,
she
Julianne.
Definitely did, and most of the time in the finals, we'll see the gymnasts really go for it and not hold back, but we're definitely seeing some...
conservative gymnastics.
Definitely.
Yeah. You know, it seems to me that the strategy is, after looking at the scores, is the judges are simply looking for places to deduct. They all know that these girls have the difficulty, and so if they find a little bobble, they're going to take points off.
This is a skill she has problems on in the past, a gainer layout. No problem there. Right over her front.